Good morning, everyone. It's a couple minutes before 10, but we're going to go ahead and start anyhow. It's good to see everybody here. This is our first Sunday in Advent, and which means we're getting into the Christmas season, which I'm so happy to be in. It's my favorite time of year. I'm sure it's yours, too. Hope everybody had a good Thanksgiving, and we're getting ready now for Christmas. So we're going to start today with the lighting of the Advent candle.
Morning. We will be lighting the purple candle of hope, the first of the five Advent candles. The prophet Jeremiah reminds us where our hope lies. In those days and at that time, I will cause a religious, better read this here, I can't hardly read that up there. In those days, at that time, I will cause a righteous branch to spring forth, and he shall execute justice and righteousness in the land.
Also, before we get started, today we're going to have election for our new consistory members. Your ballot is in your bulletin, so at the end of the service, please stick around and we'll vote for the new members of consistory. Okay, if you want to stand, we're going to start out by singing, "O Come, O Come, Emmanuel."
Thank you. nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus.
You didn't want heaven without us, so Jesus, you brought heaven down. My sin was great, your love was greater. What could separate us now? What a wonderful name it is. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a wonderful name. Nothing compares to this. What a wonderful name it is, the name of Jesus. What a wonderful name it is, the name of Jesus.
Seated if you need to.
Lord, we thank you for the breath that you give us. We thank you for the grace that you give us. And we give ourselves to you this morning. We pray that you would meet with us here and show yourself faithful in Jesus' name.